I just think they're so balanced as a team offensively. You can't really just focus on one guy. And then it allows each guy to play to their strengths. And they do that. I don't think there's a kid on this team, at least in the starting lineup, that tries to do anything that they can't do. So they do that. They really minimize the mistakes. And I think, you know, he's accepted the role of who he is as a player. And they're good. When they play like that and they play off each other like that, they're a tough team. Yeah, you know what it was? They're so big compared to what we are. And they're tight. Like, you know what? Two different ends of the spectrum. We played VCU, you know, extremely talented, top 25 team as well. And they just swarmed us, and we couldn't handle that with the lack of our ball handling. This was a completely different defensive approach where they really don't let you get in. They did a great job with the ball screen defense. It's a hard time getting to the rim. And like I said, they force you out and contest shots. And, you know, you don't sniff an offensive rebound. They wall you up and block out like that. So I seen the progression of this team. They're getting better and better defensively. At times, they hit a little wall offensively. That's why the games are close, but they're never close because their defense is always, it's really solid.
Coach, I realize you have